Hi everybody, this is Bill Clytus, and thanks for joining me here on Imbue FX. Today we'll be talking about how to create an explosion using a Maya fluid simulation and bring it inside of UDK. For the first volume, we'll start with a brief tour on how to use Maya fluids, then we'll go step by step on how to create an explosion. We'll then learn how to procedurally texture the fluid sim and render it out so that we get our temperature and density independently. Then we'll resize and scale it in After Effects and lay out a 32-frame flipbook inside of UDK. For the second volume, we'll create an advanced material with lots of scalar, vector, and dynamic parameters to have control and versatility over the explosion. We'll also introduce macro UVs to seamlessly tile detail across all of our particles. For the third and final volume, we'll take our flipbook and material and create a simple large-scale explosion, as well as learn to create procedural gradients for secondary elements. This video is aimed at advanced level UDK users, but some beginner experience with Maya and After Effects is preferred. There are also some recommended prerequisite videos at the bottom of the product page. So with all that said, let's go ahead and get started.